Excuse me. My name is Rick Holt. I'm looking for the owner of Rob's place.
Well, I'm half owner. I'm Raj.
I want to get in touch with the guys who performed your radio commercial.
Wait a minute. You don't work for that Jolly Charlie, do you?
No, I'm a personal manager. I'd like to talk to the guys about possibly managing their career.
Oh, man, that's great. Well, the guys aren't here right now, but my wife's bringing them by around 6. Can you come back then?
Sure. I'll see you folks at 6 o'clock. Well, here I am as promised.
Oh, yeah, Rick Holt. This is my wife, Nadine.
Hello.
And this is the L.A. Dream Team.
Nice to meet you fellas. You guys got a manager?
No.
Well, if you're interested in having one, let's go talk about it.
Well, what do you think, fellas?
That sounds good.
Solid, man.
All right.
Hello, everyone.
Oh, Rick, man, where are the guys?
Yeah, because we got some outfits for him, and the audience just waiting to him rap.
Well, I'm afraid the Dream Team won't be here until we rap about money.
Money?
Yeah, you know, bread, dough, mean green. I won't let them do the show unless they get
$5,000.
$5,000?
Oh, Ricky, baby, come on now. We're joking, right?
No, I'm quite serious.
Man, you've got a screw loose somewhere because we don't have that kind of money.
Then maybe you should hold a benefit.
Well, hold it, sucker. This is a benefit. It's for the community center. And the L.A. Dream Team said they would perform for free.
You got that in writing?
We got that in writing.
No.
Ricky, baby, sweetheart.
Sorry, the deal ain't real.
Why did you wait until now to let us know?
Can you think of a better time to do it? Sorry, no pay, no play. Guys, listen to me. You're making a mistake.
Sorry we're late, Mrs. Thomas. We just found out Rick wanted $5,000 to have us perform.
You didn't know?
No, and you know you folks have been real nice to us. We couldn't stick you up for money to do this show.
Fellas, listen to me. I'm your manager.
You got that in writing?
No.
Then, Rick, take a hike.
Push it there, Dad. Do you know that if beauty was a minute, Mama, you'd be an hour? Hey, bitch, don't you hear me talking to you? Huh? I'm talking to you. I mean, you know who I am? Maybe you don't know who I am. Maybe I should run it down to you so you'll know who I am, baby. I'm the best.
Fuck off.
Man, you're the cold mama. That's your problem. Hey, sugar baby. I'll catch you later, okay?
I want to talk to you, so pay attention. Look at those photographs.
Get out of my face, Mama. You ain't got no right to be leaning on me. What's wrong with you?
No, it's what's going to be wrong with you.
What do you mean, what's going to be wrong with me?
Hey, hey.
Blink your eyes, motherfuckers, and you die in the dark.
You ain't black, woman. You shit color.
You got it, Jack.
Now, you think you can act like a gentleman and answer the lady's questions? Or do I rearrange your face?
Okay, man, just cool it, man. Just cool it.
Okay, Silky, let's try it again. Look at that photograph.
Yeah, I know the psycho honky. He was in here earlier. I ain't seen him since.
Where can we find him?
Well, what's in it for me?
Peace of mind, brother.
Well, try Roscoe's garage over in Berendo.
Thank you very much for your cooperation, sir.
Night is night to be home watching television. That's too much heat on the street for me. Where's my hat at? You don't think cops is out of line. Lucky for them punks, I kept my temper.
Good money to sit there laugh at you. Turn out like you're crazy or something. My fiance's seen a ghost. Got it.
They work by heat, not by push.
I know how they work. I've been in an elevator before. Damn it.
You got no body heat.
I have plenty of body heat. Just because I'm not a Broadway dancer, you think I have no passion? I have plenty of passion. Here's some right now. Yeah, passion. Body heat. Look at my feet.
You went and made us a local.
Now, give me a break.
Oh, Lord.
We're just visiting relatives.
Give me about 20 minutes.
It's your money.
Right.
Hey, Jim. What's shaking?
Have you seen Kenny? Kenny!
All right, guys, let's take it again. This time with the short intro, all right? Moonshine Man, take 14.
When the fire, it was burning.
What is it, man?
Guys, go ahead and take 10, all right? Hon, can I see you up here for a minute, please?
Let me talk to the lady.
Good luck, champ.
Hang in there.
You start in quiet here, right? Just a piano. Mm-hmm. And then by the time you get to the end of the second verse, it's time to bring in the woodwinds. Mm-hmm. A couple of measures later, the horns right here. Mm-hmm. And then down here, mm-hmm. It's time to bring in the strings, cellos first, mm-hmm. and build through these bars here. Build,
Kenny.
And just make it soar, man. It should be great.
Kenny.
Sounds good.
Yeah, hon, I'm busy right now.
It says here that you just signed 3 new girl singers.
That's right, the Gilmer sisters. Think we'll have any problem with this?
No, I can have it this afternoon.
Great.
Would you like for me to get started on this arrangement?
Yeah, Art, would you please?
Sure thing.
No problem.
Thanks.
Let's add the 7th at
so
the
I just want you to go over the arrangement and learn it before I have to bring in the musicians.
You're Steve Van Buren and Otto Brands on the United and the arm of a Superman.
2 hours, at least give me 5 minutes.
Playing days are over, lady.
What's up, man? You want to sit down?
3 minutes.
No.
I really need to talk to you.
Step into my office. Must be. Stop. Handle this. Looky here, our car won't start. And we were wondering if you could give us a ride to my mother's house.
All right.
Come on. Shit.
Hey, he said that key would work.
Yeah. Did you see me try it? Did you see the door open? You can't trust what Jimmy say. He's a criminal.
Hey, you! Excuse me, what are you doing?
Oh, the key my mother gave me, it doesn't work, so we got to go through a window.
Can you wait till your mother comes home?
No. See, his mother's in the hospital, and she needs to have her own nightgown, or else she won't let him operate.
It's a lucky nightgown.
Ah! Look, if you get down, I'll get up, okay?
That's fresh. That's cool, man.
Not cool.
What?
Come on, man. Come on, let's go. Hey, lady, you better come on down, lady. Hold on a second, man. Hey, I'm...